New at 10, one person is dead after a motorcycle accident earlier this evening. According to police here in Springfield, the man was driving down the northbound lane of Campbell when he hit the back of a Volkswagen and a utility pole. Police say there were not injuries to anyone in the Volkswagen. The investigation is ongoing tonight.